Hi, I'm Maeve Acheson. I'm from Ireland and I'm flying for mission training. I hope you like my video. Well, my mom is a big inspiration to me because she's a therapist. So with her helping others, she just inspires me to help others as well. So I find her a big inspiration. Well, I try and balance study with other activities. So when I'm not studying, I play football with my local club, my Rovers, and my school team. And we just recently won the Munster final. And I do dancing 3 times a week, and I love it. And we're in the middle of practicing for an upcoming show. I spend a lot of time with my family. I'm the baby of my family. There's my mum Eileen, my dad Tom, my older sister Laura, my sister Kate, my brother Peter, and then me. And then one of my sisters has 2 kids, James and Rebecca. I love James and Rebecca to bits. I love playing with them and babysitting them and stuff. I think friends are such an important thing at our age, and I have the best friends. They're just so much fun and we just have such a good time together. There's never a dull moment when we're together. I think Robert Prout had the greatest influence on me. When he spoke to us in America, he helped me to realise that I can't wait around for others to change the world, and I have to do it myself, starting with one small step. He really inspired me to try and make a difference in others' in other people's lives, starting with my own community. I decided to get everyone else to tell you what makes me unique. So I asked everyone to describe me in one word, and this is what they said.
Understanding.
Fantastic.
Generous.
Bubbly.
Fun.
It's spontaneous.
Very willing.
Outgoing.
Sensitive.
Loyal.
Funny.
Energetic.
A people person.
Amazing.
Enthusiastic.
Sehr freundlich.